This is the damage left behind to a Des Moines bank's ATM after police say a would-be thief's plan to rip it out of the ground and take it did not pan out the way he thought it would. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. That Des Moines man now faces multiple charges. Authorities say he used a stolen vehicle to try to steal the ATM. Police say it was this man, 26-year-old Catlin Caldwell. He tried to use the truck, a flatbed trailer, and a skid loader to rip out the ATM from the foundation at the Greater Iowa Credit Union on East 30th. It was around 4 this morning. The bank's alarm and neighbors in the area notified police about what was happening. Investigators say the chain Caldwell was using broke while he was trying to pull out that machine, so he abandoned the stolen vehicle and then tried to run away, but officers quickly caught up to him. They later learned that the truck, the trailer, and the skid loader were all stolen out of Dallas County.
I'd like to say it's great police work, but this guy really made it easy for us. It seems like he didn't really have a plan beyond, I'm going to steal a truck, trailer, and a skid loader, and then I think I'll try and steal an ATM. And that's when his plan stopped. Obviously, he wasn't able to get it done, and we were able to catch him.
Caldwell now faces 4 felony charges of theft in the first